friends, how are you? I am Mahona. Today I shall show you how to make a paper pinwheel flower or toggle fool. Let's start. First, you take a square paper. Now fold it like this. Now fold it like this. Now fold it like this. Now cut it like this. Now cut it like this. Now open it like this. Now color the center of the flower. Take a green color paper. Now fold it like a star, which I have already done. Now stick it with the help of the glue. Now stick it with the help of the glue. Keep it dry. And this is the flower that I have already done. Now bye bye friends.